Warning. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death. Six Intel Pentium Pro 256K Ceramic CPUs. Boiling in diluted nitric acid.
Go. Go.
The ceramics and the foils were treated with aqua regia in separate beakers. After boiling for 30 minutes, I've combined both solutions. De-NOx-ing with sulfamic acid followed by filtration. Gold powder boiled in hydrochloric acid followed by boiling in distilled water. Melting. Gold when it should have been at least 1.8 grams gold. Unacceptable. I've noticed that on 4 of the CPUs the silicon dies were still attached to the ceramics. I decided to desolder the dies and reprocess the CPUs in aqua regia. De-NOx-ing and filtration. SMB edition. Washing, hydrochloric acid, then water. Button added to the gold powder. Melting. Grams gold from 6 Pentium Pro CPUs to 0.35 grams per CPU. This is the best result I've got so far. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe below.